mean, yep. The fans are great with me. I think I felt like I won the race.
Now, let's talk about you were behind Darby for so long. If you'd had enough fuel to make it to Ian, and he had, would you have been able to catch him? Did you have a car?
I was trying to get a picture of you.
Right.
Now you won't even turn around.
The driver today won the race, and was fair enough. I don't think our results were fair enough, but that's the way it is.
I think the camera's like real jerky, like slow motion or something. It's contagious.
Hey, Marco, I'm Trey. Sixth on the board, but you're telling me you think you finished third, Marco. What happened on that
Marco?
It's a pretty well-written rule. It came back to me. I mean, I'm talking to my team, saying how we drive.